like Okeechobee, which used to naturally feed water into our marshes and swamp, giving it the water that it needed to naturally survive. But after a series of hurricanes in the mid-1920s that killed thousands of people, the Army Corps of Engineers built a series of levees and dikes to stop the storm surge.
This is a levee built by the Army Corps of Engineers to stop the storm surge of hurricane.
Habitat loss, think about the Everglades, not just a tropical rainforest.